Hey, where are you? Yeah, thanks. That's all we need.
Behind every star.
They kept me waiting for almost an hour, and then the director took a call in the middle of my audition.
Is the story of how they got there.
It's so competitive.
Mom.
Karen, you're a waitress.
She's an actress, not a waitress.
But her success story began with an idea.
When I say Marilyn, what do you think?
Marilyn Monroe.
I think she'd be a great musical.
Marilyn the musical? Whoa, whoa, whoa. We are in the middle of an adoption.
It takes years to develop a musical. I'm not gonna be in production for this. For years. It's not a musical. It's one song.
I wanna be loved.
Right, thanks, Lisa.
Now that idea has a director, a producer, and composers. All it needs...
Francine Carlin?
...is a star.
I should have dressed up.
You don't need to dress up because you're talented.
Maybe we could maybe offer it to someone who we know, who is great. Ivy is a blinding genius.
Ivy Lynn is coming in.
Ivy Lynn? Ivy's amazing. She's a star.
Ivy really will be terrific. They want me to play Marilyn. Well, I mean, not. I'm still auditioning.
She's really being a trooper about this.
Yo, I don't need a trooper, Tom. I need an icon. You don't honestly think I would be here if I didn't think you had something. But without a Marilyn, you've got nothing.
Karen Cartwright is next.
Hi.
You're the only girl we've seen today who didn't come as Marilyn. What do you have for us?
Suddenly, it's hard to breathe. You are beautiful, no matter what they say. Words won't bring you down. Don't you bring me down today. No matter what we do, no matter what they say.
Sure you'd make it.
Sorry, I just got the text 20 minutes ago.
You come for a private meeting with the director at 10 o'clock at night, dressed... Well, Marilyn would never come to a man's house at 10 o'clock at night.
Well, as soon as I got the message...
Do you even know why you're here?
Because you called me.
I need to see her, Marilyn.
You want to see her right now?
Darling, I need to see everything you've got.
Not gonna happen.
Coming to NBC.
Sometimes dreams are hard.
To play an icon.
Being in the chorus is like being nobody.
They'll make a star.
I got a call back from Marilyn.
I got a call back.
She has the experience. She has the talent.
I think she's a star.
But in the spotlight.
I trained for this.
There can only be one.